how to use a gradient in After Effects. So we have a scene, but as it plays, it fades to a lighter grey than the background, which is black. To deal with this, we'll add a dark gradient to the top of that light grey scene. So let's double click into the scene, and here we are. So we're going to add a gradient to the top part so it kind of fades up to black. To do that, we need a shape layer, up to layer, new, shape layer. So it automatically defaults to rectangle, and from there you can just drag a shape out. So obviously from here we can go to the fill color, we can change the color, but we need to know where the gradient is. It's kind of hidden. If you click over the word fill, it will take you to the fill options, and from there you have four fill options. So you've got radial gradient, you've got linear gradient, normal fill, and of course you've got no fill. So for this we're going to use linear gradient, okay that. Press V to go back to selector. We're going to rotate this how we want this. So press shift and drag to rotate and drag the box to the size you want. Now you can see that we have two colors. There's a small gradient, but you can hardly see it. So we're going to use the two toggles to drag the gradient out. You can use the toggles to move it around. You can change the orientation of the gradient. If you then click into the fill, it brings the gradient settings up and you can adjust the color and the opacity. So depending on how you want it, obviously we want black, so I'll change these colors to black and I'll set one end to be transparent and then the other end can be full black. Let's just toggle that on and off just to see the difference. I need that behind the laptop screen, not in front, so I'll just drag it down to sync it behind the laptop. Okay, let's play that, looking good. And then back to the main scene, let's see if it's done the job. Has it mixed that in? Yeah, it looks fine. So we can no longer see that contrast between the scene and the background, which is great. And then there we are back in the scene. We took it off. When we take it off, you can see what difference it makes. So that's how you use gradient. Hope that helped. See you next time.